camera.
And move it.
Our guiding principle for music was to be rooted in the time, but to really push the edges of what we normally expect.
I was blown away by the script. And once we started talking about what the score could be, what if we use the instrumentation of a 1920s jazz band, but hinting at rock and roll and modern dance music? I got very excited about it. We wanted music that was more aggressive.
Hell yeah!
More in your face.
We've got to innovate. We've got to inspire.
Justin has been working on this music even before we began shooting, so you feel that in the work.
There's no doubt in my mind. This is a score for the ages.
Justin's music gives me chills. It's really, really beautiful.
So we want to build plateau.
To get to play some of the songs brilliantly composed by Justin.
You got those cameras pointed in the wrong direction.
I mean, it was really cool.
Tracks like the one that you heard at this opening party.
Oh, I love this song!
It's full of wild solos, screaming sax, wailing trumpet, and creating the sound of that perk. It's banging shoehorns, wood hitting the floor of my home. Literally, it's unhinged in like a beautiful way. Putting it all together, like the amount of sessions, the amount of players in this movie. It's been a really complicated but gratifying score to put together.